incredible customizable weapon systems. Top-of-the-line tech, built for extreme military applications. These things pack a punch. They will save your ass in almost any...
What happens after the cutscene? Is it chuck you straight in a match?
Custom built for our unit. Prove yourself, and you'll get access to more rigs.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I'll watch this and then I'll see.
First in the fight. Go give them hell, soldier. Pick a rig.
Hard. Go pick a rig. Dope. Oh.
Pick your rig, soldier.
Oh, I'm sitting in custom class, bro. I'll wait for you. Fuck yeah, you should have. Fuck, they look dope, man. Holy shit. You can be a robot. Like, full-on robots? Oh, that sniper, man. Phantom. Unlock at level 30. He looks fucking sick. Oh, Ratch. Just go watch my stream, bro. No. Fuck me, these heads are dope. Nah, I didn't. Fuck. Where do I want to go?
Great, you're combat ready. As you rank up, you'll gain access to more combat rigs as well as new payloads and traits.
Speed, close quarters combat, heavy defense and suppressive fire, variety of operations, claw, steel dragon, equalizer, dual integrated machine gun with built-in suppressors for close quarters. Whoa, fuck. Heavy beam with multiple. Ooh. Are you in? Yeah, but yeah, I'm creator class thing. Rapid fire spread shot firearm with ricochet. Oh fuck yeah, go the first rig, bro. Nah, I'm customizing my classes, man. Yeah, nah, when have a look. And oh my god, RK3. What the fuck is that? This NV4 looks dope. 3-round burst. There's a sniper. It's called a longbow. There's a shotgun, it's a reaver. Yeah. I haven't even looked at the perks yet, bro. Recon, what's recon? Minimap, shows a large area, gains single radar sweep. When a standard enemy UAV appears with another, when it dies. Huh. Blind eye, yeah, oh yeah, same old. Increased blast shield, overlock, payload charges faster, ghost, they brought ghost back, dexterity reload and switch weapons faster, need dexterity bro, attack resist, oh yeah, momentum, sprint faster over time, jumping, sliding, wall running, will reset, your momentum, Get the first one, bro. The other ones are average. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Magnetic mine that releases a super coolant cloud hindering movement and systems. Wow. Exploding drone. Hey, Matt's on. Fuck. The camos are buzzy. Is a P90 looking gun. That's sick.
Yo.
What up? Oh my god, they brought the intervention back.
Is it any good?
I can't tell you, I'm not level 26.
I mean the game.
I can't tell you, we literally just got on.
Oh, dude.
You can get the M1 Grand. The Spaz 12. The original intervention. The UMP-45. And the ACR with a noob tube.
Oy.
The Vector. With 2 mags.
Downloading update. What the fuck?
Nah. It crashed this morning, bro.
Did it?
Yeah. What are you running with, Brody?
I knew you'd be back.
Can you... Friends.
Have you not even played one game yet?
Nah, bro. There you go. I invited you, Brody. Yeah, we'll wait for Matt. Fucking tenacious. We sat here. We've sat here for. We've been here since 6, bro.
Yeah, I saw your thing in the group chat, and I was like, oh fuck, I better jump on.
Yeah. I'll wait for you, bro. Have a look at the classes and shit. Cause you can set up your rig. There's 3 different rigs that you can get.
What's
at the start. It's like your specialist.
Oh, okay.
One of them gives you your favourite weapon, a heavy defensive and suppressive fire. It gives you a fucking big laser beam LMG thing.
Fuck. Hopefully Joe's too hungover to fucking go to work today.
Fuck him, tell him he's too hungover to go to work today.
Oh, he was fucking pissed. So you would. I texted him just before, but...
Yeah. Have you had a look at the score streaks, Brody? The score streaks. UAV Scarab, which is a remote hover device that releases multi-stage Cairo explosion upon detonation.
It's got like a fucking bee stick to fucking install.
Drone package, counter UAV, bombardment, there's... Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, fuck that.
Warden corner. Oh, yeah. Thor. Oh, my God. What? AP-3X, yeah, what the fuck is that? Oh, my fucking little fucking sentry fella. I can't remember the name of them. An RCB. Oh, so RC8. Fuck.
Update required. Oh, I gotta restart the fucking game. Fucking hell.
Yeah, that's what happened to us, bro.
Wait, what are you doing?
I just fuck with my classes. I got my first classes, 2 assault rifles.
Update complete. Okay, multiplayer. Go.
Oh, you'll love the LMG, bro. Fully auto energy weapon, offers dependable fire rate and high capacity power cell.
Oh, this looks buzzy.
Fuck this fucking tin ass. Playing already.
Playing
pretty
what?
Much. It took us fucking ages to get to that point, man.
Surely it doesn't do this cutscene every time you hit multiplayer.
Nah. Oh, dope, you get one. Fucking sick. I got 13 salvage points. What's that?
What's those white little triangles that's on his, like, neck area?
Dunno. Oh, you have to buy weapons that you get?
What, do they give you COD points?
Do you have to craft your weapons in Prototype Lab? Yeah, bro.
Select combat rig. What rig did you guys get?
Warfighter.
Assault class. Oh, yeah, it's wrong, yeah. Claw. Rapid fire spread shot firearm.
Wow, that one puts my accuracy up a little bit. Comes with a foregrip on it.
Kills the and assist activate a minimap ping that.
Come on, Matt, join us.
Well, wait, I'm just making a.
I hate how the invite you have to actually. It's like the old school one, you have to actually have to send an invite. Active mission, earn 5 kills. That can be done.
Nick minute. Nick minute gets mode.
So ready? Or do you want to have a look through your classes first?
Oh no, I can't change anything anyway.
Yeah, you can.
I'll just mute. Oh fuck all.
Ah, Brody, go have a look at your call signs.
Get out of the job. Nah, because I want to use that NV4.
Oh, yeah.
Got no attachments for it. What are you doing, Chup Chup?
Which one's that? I can't see it. Not yet. Emblem. Oh, you can change your emblem too.
What? Resupply drop?
Yeah.
What, do the rare one or common? What do you guys do?
Rare.
Right. I got gay as shit.
Snuck up on me there. Sweet, ready? I got a clan tag and everything sorted. Sweet, I'm gonna find a match. What do you want, TDM, Domination or Defender?
TDM.
Oh, Matt, back at it again with this what?
Yeah.
What, Anux Anonymous, mate? The NV4 looks pretty good, eh? Can't wait to see.
Are we in a lobby by ourselves or so?
I think so. I don't think there's many people on, bro. Go. Got a couple of peoples.
Oh, wrong as Molly.
Matt, go change your sensitivity and shit too.
Oh, true.
And you've
Fuck,
you can.
I'll go about.
There's a option in there. Sprint cancels reload.
What, can you take it off?
Yeah. Whoa. This looks dope.
Do they only have one map?
Load out. Down. Load out one. Whoa. Team deathmatch. Oh, Brody with the sniper. I'll snipe after. I just want to see what this is like first.
Oh, they've got fucking exo jump.
Gay!
Oh my god, that's homosexual.
Let's do this.
Holy
whoa.
Fuck.
They fall upwards.
Yeah, I think we've got no gravity, bro. There's fuck all recoil on the MV4 though.
Fuck yeah, it's mean. The gun after it, like the next gun, is pretty fucking good too.
What, the 3 gears going?
Yeah. UAV on standby. I got UAV, boys. UAV inbound to your position. Oh, nice. Oh, yeah, bolt.
It's cool how it shows little hill things on the side of them, eh, when you're shooting them.
Fuck yeah. I got another UAV, boys. What's a sniper like, Brody? Whoa. Whoa, flashbangs are hard out, bro.
Another UAV.
There's another one too.
Well, that's a pretty buzzing gun.
Fuck yeah. Bucket hangs around for a bit too, eh?
Yeah. Where's the UAV? You do die quite fast in this, eh?
Yeah.
It doesn't take many blocks to kill someone.
I might try subby after this. When I die. Whee.
Oh, you push right on the D-pad.
Nothing. Oh, left, you mean?
Oh, yeah, left, though, yeah.
Level 2.
I'm fucking dying way too much now.
Fuck, I knew I should have seen that way.
What the fuck was that?
Don't know.
It's like these ships with laser beams coming down and blew me up.
Motherfucker. Good job. Report the command for
qualify for promotion and new assets.
Mission team rank 2.
Combat focus.
I got heaps of shit. Oh, three things. Combat focus, resistance. Gain double strike points for unlimited time. Okay.
I've authorized extra mission options for you.
I'm gonna try that thing without a fucking reflex. Oh, okay. How do you use that? That's in the middle.
It's not what you think it is, kittens.
American soldier. It's your show. What do you have?
We're fighting for the UNSA, Wolverines.
Outside the storm.
Right, so it's gonna be this map over and over. Thick.
Big team deathmatch.
Oh, eh? The iron sights on the MP4 are pretty good. It's sort of like a ACR sort of thing.
Oh, yeah. We're using the first subby.
Fuck me.
Oh wow. Scoping in's pretty slow, eh? Oh, yep. I got two quick scopes already. Fuck yeah. It's just weird to get used to. Don't fall down the middle of the map, you die.
UAV lost. I say again, UAV signal lost. Friendly drone support is active.
Yeah. Ah, fuck, you can't wall run, like, it's not like. Advanced warfare. You can't wall run forever.
Advanced Warfare or Black Ops, isn't it?
Black Ops, sorry, yeah. Keep going.
UAV lost. I say again, UAV signal lost. In your vicinity.
Wow, throwing knife. It's a thing again.
I reckon the only thing they need to bring into this game is having, like, what Ghost had, that mini scoreboard down the bottom. Just so you could check your score without actually opening up the fucking...
Push the place, the touchpad.
Yeah, I know, but you know how Modern Warfare had the one... Oh, not Modern Warfare, Ghost had the one where the scorers had a little thing.
You haven't played Ghost, mate.
Haven't you?
No.
Oh, they're like the top three people down the bottom on the team. Comes in handy.
Friendly drone. Enemy movement is hot. Triangulating positions. I say again, UAV signal lost.
Oh my god.
Looks really Halo-ish. Oh, it's a semi-automatic, I was waiting for the pump.
Oh, fuck off with those lasers.
The shotgun's pretty average.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Shame to be here.
Nah, that shotgun's rubbish, man. Don't use it.
Oh fuck, I'm sick of this jumping shit already.
Oh wow, if you play as the support fella, you get the support killstreak. Nothing. You only get 25 for an assist.
UAV lost. I say again, UAV signal lost.
Have you guys noticed these like unlimited sprint bomb?
Kind of. It depends on your perk.
No, I don't think I have that perk on. I don't have. I've got blind eye, hard line, and something else.
Oh, yeah. What's that? Huh.
Fuck you, camping cunt. I just killed you twice there.
I could get shot in the head, bro, and it's like this hard out fucking animation where he fucking holds his throat. Last kill. Fine. Headshot. This LMG's not too bad. Oh, it wasn't even me! Fuck off!
What's that? Attack one hits four.
Good job, the commander.
At least it shows you the top five. Push buttons on the D-pad.
Ranked up and earned new assets.
Thanks.
I got K-bar assault rifle.
Got a K-bar.
You mean? What? What happened? It booted us out. Catch some shut
eye. I see time to take a break.
Really? Fuck off. I don't want to give you any other guns a turn.
Disables the reset of score streaks on death. While making score streaks cost increasingly more points, you can earn it. Oh, you know that persistence thing?
Mm.
That makes your score streaks like, fucking what's it called? Support. It disables the reset, but you can only get it once per game. I'm gonna chuck that on, turn my fucking score streaks up. Holy shit. That last one, 6,200 fucking points. Holy fuck. It's like a 60 kill streak, isn't it?
Yeah.
Holy shit. Call an escort dropship with two firing modes. Prototype labs. What the fuck? Increased ammo.
Oh, that's how I got my kill streaks then, because it fucking. I had the persistence on.
Fuck, that's pretty cool. You know how you can, craft the. Like variants of the weapons.
Yep. Not enough quarters
for this. If you get the legendary one, and you get a 25 kill streak, you get a nuclear, like a nuke.
What are you
they call
that?
It a deatomizer strike. But if you get the epic one, you get infinite damage range.
What?
With the rare one, you get damage causes target to show on minimap.
That
and with the common
on...
one, you get. Increased ammo.
It depends on what it is, because all mine, like, they all change. It's all random.
Eh?
I don't know what you're on about, but...
Go into Quartermaster Armory Prototype Lab.
Yeah, I am. Like, everyone's one's different. Oh, the nuclear on the NV Fallout. 25.
Yeah, I'm only looking at the top.
Yeah. No, I'm looking at everything else.
What the fuck? There's FMJ or FMG sort of weapon. The Type 2. Was it that one? It's a assault rifle. And it goes in the epic one. Alternate mode now fires as akimbo shotguns. What the fuck?
Wow. Yeah, the F2's, while you're running around, you can change it to an akimbo weapon.
Yeah, akimbo shotgun.
I think that's only for the epic. I'm here all day. When it's, when you're just running around with it, it's, an akimbo, isn't it? Or is that only when you get that?
I don't know, it's... It's the assault rifle, the FM, whatever
the
it is.
Top two. Fully automatic energy rifle, hold triangle to split the rifle into akimbo auto pistol mode for close quarter combat.
Pistol mode? Mine said shotgun.
Yeah, that's the epic variation on the gun. Like the gun
itself.
Yeah,
that's what I'm talking about.
The gun itself. Splits in half anyway, and it turns it into a pistol when you don't have the epic variation.
You know, but I'm saying it's the shotgun when you get the epic one.
Yeah,
that'd be cool.
I don't think it wants us to play another game.
I got the hardware.
What are mission teams?
Hey there. You're looking for new hardware?
Holy shit. That guy that I watch on YouTube, Matt?
Who?
The guy with the GDR and fucking the two GDRs and the Suvi? Almost died 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah?
He was doing a video for Monster Energy. Fucked up. Got catapulted. Supposedly, I don't know if it's true or not, it could be fucking, it's on his official Facebook page, so I don't know, like his wife posting it, he got catapulted, fucking didn't have time to put his hands out, he's got facial fractures, cerebral hemorrhaging, sounds pretty fucked, broken a couple of brain shit.
Fuck.
I don't know if it's true or not, but it seems legit. I think so. I think they kind of fucked us. Fuck, it was true. It's buzzy. Nah, Scotty Kramer.
Kramer.
So. Fuck yeah. Well, I've been on his brother's Instagram. His younger brother's Instagram, and it seems fucking legit. Because he's got the same thing. Yep, no, it did happen. That's fucked. I wonder when that video's gonna go up. His one of the guys that helps run his channel fucking just put up a video on Instagram talking about it. But fuck, he's the man. He's like X Games medalist, gold medalist like 6 times. Yeah. What does it say?
Fuck happened.
Dunno. But yeah, Matt, he did get fucked up. I just want to find a fucking game, man. Yeah, he was in Vegas, caught his front wheel in a hole that catapulted him into a face plant without time to get his hands in front of him, suffering several facial fractures, cerebral hemorrhage, and damage to his C4 and C5 vertebrae. That sounds nasty. Oh my god. Can't even play a custom game. Let's try a new game mode. Have they fucking made it so you can only get play a little bit and then you gotta fucking wait? Play 3 games, get the fuck off, let other people play. Yeah. Nah.
Taking a break from battle?
Where did you find the combat record shit? Oh, there's your fucking calling card. Matt's one. Matt's fucking one. This fucking weird teddy bear thing pulling the finger. Get a friend. Yeah, I found it. Oh, no, I found it. I unlocked that one. Bro, there's... Yeah, there's one in there called Tree Sloth. It's a sloth holding a bong. Number 17. Unclassified. How'd you get that one then? Or go across, go the one next to your one, or the one Go to number 22. And then number 27. Hey? And then go down to 27.
Giddy, come on.
Yeah, I might fucking restart it. Oh, do I want to though? Fuck it, I'm gonna try close app.